little bit. Well, got our guide here. Catawba Plattenburg. See if we can get off the turkey somewhere walking in across this pasture. This big old field. We're just now getting settled in. Walked across this pasture.
If you can see me, I'm sweating balls. Might have added that out.
But, yeah, it's hot. It's raw out here.
Come on, I'll open up these windows a little bit. Air will start circulating.
Oh, yeah, I can feel it already. So, we'll get on some turkey this morning. But we just got settled down in here a little bit. We're going to get situated in here and get everything ready to try to kill my first turkey with the bow. Oh, turkey gliding down in the woods.
Other side of that field?
Yeah.
Where did he glide from, the left to the right?
Yeah.
Into the field?
Yeah, past this hill.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, 300 yards up.
That's that gobbler that's been gobbling over there.
They're coming back. See, look, blowing up. Hmm. A gobbler and a jake back here behind us. I don't know if you heard them, but they're back there gobbling.
Thank you.
Shush your hand.
Where's he at? He's probably dead, though.
I don't know if I can get in the way.
Look, make sure there ain't no other turkey.
Just shoot him?
Yeah, is he far?
No.
Shoot him if he's in shotgun range. What's he doing?
He's just walking really slow.
Let me see.
Oh shit, there's more turkey.
Where?
Two more. Looking at it. Oh, this one's fine.
Don't let him see you.
Shaking.
Let's see if some turkeys are still up there.
Yeah.
Oh, see if some turkeys are up there. Yep. Strutting.
Yeah, doing this way.
I tell you, don't worry about that blind.
Killed my first turkey with my bow this morning. I had a cow over here on the call, got him in, actually snuck in on us. We were messing with the gambler. And he snuck in, was like $5 from us. And I was like, don't move. Come right in. I was drawn back for, you know, 10 minutes it felt like. But I got him.